Hello, testing, testing. Okay. Hi, everybody in Deep Really Heart with you, motherfuckers. Come on. It's just a joke. Yo, so yesterday was my birthday. And, oh my god. It's so awesome. Can I just give them five? Like, this is the nominees. One, two, 3, 4, and 5. I'm going to choose only 3 winners. So let's start with Sarah Dog Lover.
Hi, Maldi. My name is Sarah, and today is your birthday. So happy birthday! And today is your birthday, right? And by the way, one question: how old are you? And don't forget, I really love you, and we wish you a happy, happy birthday. And I wish you also a happy birthday, but one thing, are you Filipino? Just a question, are you like,
I'm a Latina and a Filipino.
Philippines, because I'm here in Philippines, so yeah, I guess we should meet sometimes.
I would love to
or
meet.
Something, because I really, really, really like to make your some stuff. If you have any merch, I can buy.
I don't have merch.
Buy.
This one is one of my favorite because. Because she talk about merch and stuff. It's funny.
If you have one, it's a,
let's go to the next one. This one is Look at That Boy. It's adorable because it's an animation. And it's like cute. This one is just a drawing. Let me speed it up to you.
My birthday melody is O-O-W-O.
Okay, it's okay to call me Maldi Ace without O-W-O, because it's kind of fun. It's a cute drawing, really. Let's go next to the next one. This one, she sang so beautifully. So, she can practice actually, because if she practices more, her voice will sound like goddamn Britney Spears. No, better than Britney Spears. So yeah, let's go to the next one. This one is a drawing and it's adorable, like come on. Can't she just adore it? Let's go to the next one. Done. I know it's done. That is. Okay. So the winner is Sarah Dog Lover, Arias the Gamer, and Look at That Boy. The first one, the third winner is Look at That Boy. I know. Yeah. So, the third winner is Look at That Boy, and the second one is Arias, and the very first one is Sarah Dog Lover, because she's funny, and she's also a Filipino. So yeah. So, you all got featured, and shout out to Sarah Dog Lover. Go subscribe to her if you don't want to. I'm not forcing you, and I'ma draw these three and sing some of these two some songs tomorrow. Yeah, you need to wait. So yeah, bye.